Greetings, nobody and stray souls. Well, I guess there are no stray souls, so I guess. Greetings, nobody. Today is 27th August of 2022. And this is yet another issue of daily Ultrakill playthrough. Of course, daily being in quotes. And today we will have a simple Act 1 run without any fun stuff. Yep. My default favorite alternate and gun switch is not actually default. They're more like a default option for me. I have nothing really to say here, it's just a normal preload level. And okay. I might have some bad words to say about it when I fuck up. But eventually I will. Okay, great. I lost my no damage due to my being asshead. Well, at least I took zero damage from monsters, so this is it. Man. Man. Also, I forgot to pull out this thing again. Always love a good interruption. Always hate when the third one is dead. Man, I thought they fixed it with an update. I thought it would fix, but no. This bug is still present. Well, there is just no good way to do it, I guess. Maybe if just were like fucking scripted objects and not actual enemies, it would work, probably. Don't just stand like this. You're making me think I didn't kill you. Oh, good. My revolver is now fucking down because of this maneuver. And because it's so fucking good. I think I failed in calling that. Wait, what? What the fuck? Wait. So, if this shit works like a portal. Why? Oopsie. Okay. Oh, cool. Well, this was an error, people. Okay, I get it. Fine. Okay, now my gun is stale. And I should use my nail guns more. Ultrakill's force machine refuse to pick up their sword. I mean, I guess guns are good. How did this thing go? A gun is cooler than a sword? I don't fucking remember. Man, I always love an ass sweet ass charge button. Ouchie! I got grinded by this wall. Come on. I didn't kill a single kill for that. Well, okay, I guess slams work. Man, this was the lamest kill of the final pack of filth on this level I had in a while. It was lame as fuck, man. No, I don't want to swim. Well, it would have been no damage if I didn't fall into a fucking lava. Well, done with Prelude. Time for the first layer. Man, I love how your skills from Team Fortress 2 transfer to this game. I can't fucking jump in Deep Fortress and I can't fucking jump here. This is amazing. Oops, wrong. Yeah, nice shower. Well, I fucked up this one. I won't lie. It's a pretty big fucker. Oh, come on. Now that's like it. Oopsie. Couple survivors, I see. What the hell? Yep, all dead. And I'm too busy to hide. Shame. Okay, 23 kills. I should remember that. If I did it fuck up this time, I shouldn't remember it. Is my gun? No, it's not still yet. I should use these fucking nail guns more often. Okay. Come on. Let's try to pull off on one of these. Ah, no use. Well, enough goofing around. Time to fuck around and find out. Burning world complete. Time for the X-longest level in the game, the Halls of Sacred Maids. Yep, it's stale now. And oh, come on. Okay. always love a good interruption. This one. Trusty sip from my trusty not what 13 canteen, but actually mug. Window sounds if they're short. Man is. That kills. tall, I'm cross tall. Done with the first level of the second layer. Time for the speedy level. Chime. Okay. Who the fuck says that? I. Which I will. Playing relatively slowly because I suck this game. Okay. This was. Super unexpected. Kills against the tag of everyone, and nobody stuck in the fucking butt from the beginning. Well, death from 3 or 4 tiny souls, or not death from a giant soul in the for this fucking generator. This tutorial shows the tiny souls. This table makes the really fucking confused. Reaching heart attack. Level with a funny heart puddle in the middle. Up. and the soda always fresh. The big guy himself. I know this deck ain't profit jam, but this will not stop me from trying. Hey, this wasn't bad. Hey, no damage. Playful. We are going to battle. And so let's start hit from the hit to us. I will admit, I fucked this one up. And this one. Man, these triggers are too place sensitive. always love killing these guys with potions. I mean, not always. They've become explosion resistant or something else. So. It's just hilarious to kill them with bombs that they are. Come on, reflect of ass. Fighting these things is pretty fun. How is this damage? Good hole. If you call it edge. Malicious body. Man, what this fucking acid? Who just fucking killed me? Man, this was fucking close.
Machine, turn back. Now, the layers of this palace are not for your kind. Turn back, or you will be crossing your
oh, fuck.
As the righteous hand of the Father, I shall rend you apart, and you will become inanimate once
more. Never let Gabriel finish his line. This was almost nice today. I think I only had to do a single restart on the first fucking level. So then thanks nobody for coming as always. I will not see you tomorrow. You will not be watching tomorrow the playthrough of Act 2. Bye!